Maryland State Police are looking into the death of a man who died from injuries from a fight with his brother-in-law. The man from Garrett County died in a Pennsylvania hospital August 1st. On July 30th, State Police came to a home on Brant Road around 1:30 p.m. for a report of a fight. They found the victim on the ground. Investigators said they were aware of the long-running feud between the men.